Hello from one of the most lovely points on the English map. We have travelled to the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Rebels versus Union.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Now with Chanles. And taking it away. Decent position for Rebels to be in. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. He's found a pocket of space. Electing to cross into the centre. Still not clear. Not a time for composure on the ball. Wojciechowski. Yamashita. Great effort to keep that one in play. On the ball, Endo. Here is Dan. So a throw in here. How about the cross? Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw in. Excellent defending. Here's Chalice. Silva with it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. He's really pressing their opponents. And back with Yamashita. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And Moore. Silva with it. Charles. Lang. Davy. Moore. And that pass could be troublesome. And the Rebels get the game restarted. Swift response required after this setback. And here's Silva. Charles. Here's Chalice. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lang. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now with Maya. Touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Alert defending. Davy. And just couldn't keep the ball.
could level it. Oh, the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance. Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Here's Moore. Davy. Moore with it. Lang. Can he play it in? Charles. Not a great pass. Dan. Endo with it. Great vision to switch the play. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. It is to be a throw-in. Silva. Davy. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Second half underway, and Union hoping to build upon what was a mostly positive first half showing. Silva has it. Moving the ball effectively. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And I think the threat has been averted. Yamashita. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Now with Chanles. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Marin. Will he play it in? Endo with it. Intercepting it intelligently. Marin. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. It's with Ribeiro. Oh, no. Endo. Can he take advantage? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And Silva. Brady. Here's Chalice. Silva has it. 30 minutes to go then. Davy. Here's Chalice. And the pass not finding its target. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And back with Yamashita. And tidily played. Waszczykowski. In the right place to cut out the pass. And a very good challenge. Again, Davy. He could pick out a teammate. Fonseca. What a shocking pass, really.
Well, this is building up to a nail-biting finish. These United fans are making so much noise. Can they get an equaliser here?
The Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose.
Endo
with it.
Please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Davy. Lang. Crossed accurately towards the far post. They've got the chops on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Oh, off the outside of the post, and it's going to be a goal kick here. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Enzo. Marin. Oh no. Losing possession here. In there to take it away. Well, almost at full time, and this is not really what the home fans had in mind. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing link in these final few minutes?
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Waszczykowski. Oh, he's given it away. Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Moore. Davy. Fonseca. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Decent position. He might be able to profit from the wide position. It's a good cross, has to be. Still work to do. He's got it for the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! The final whistle, and not exactly. is another defeat to digest, and relegation might be in their future.
Well, unless they show more fight and a bit more quality, they're going to be in big trouble. At the moment, they look like a side devoid of any sort of confidence.